So if you should play doo-doo jump, doo-doo jump from Shimbin Films, then this is the Windows equivalent. It's called the funny jump. You can actually play it in landscape mode, or so you can choose. And this all you can do is just jump over the ledges. You have to time it to. Jumps. The farther you go, the more points. Your points are up here. That's your points. Just calculated by distance. So you gain speed. The hill gets steeper. So your tennis ball, I presume, gets faster. So there you go, you're not supposed to hit any of those logs. You can log your score, pick a name for yourself. And you know, you can replay it all over again, or go to the menu. Tapping and holding down makes him jump, I think, higher. So it all comes down to timing. Timing your jump. Make sure you don't make any mistakes. So the more points you get, it also shows you the high score you want to beat right here. So you have a goal that, okay, I'm going to beat this record. So that's it. You just have to time your jump and make sure you don't hit any of those ledges. So that is Funny Jump from the marketplace. You can get it.